let me ask you. You got engaged noong last year.
If I remember correctly,
di ba? And then you guys are planning to get married sa 2016 pa.
Yeah, we're taking our time.
Galing, no?
Because
usually, what is practiced is that you get engaged and then a few months after you get married.
I think we want to prepare and enjoy each other and, you know, take the time for Alejandro also to ease into things and our families are bonding. Tsaka, di talaga kami nagmamadali. You know, the best thing he ever told me was, you know, in my heart, kasal na tayo eh. So for me, follow your dreams.
This is Sol talking.
And I'll wait for you.
Ooh.
So, natouch ako ng bongga doon. When he said that, sabi ko, talaga? Go! So, here, he loves that I'm a workaholic. He loves that I'm a hands-on mom. And I'm still hands-on with him as
Minsan,
well.
Minsan, di ba, nagtatanong tayo, ano bang ginawa kong mabuti to deserve...
To deserve all of this.
Di ba?
Di ba? It's... Sometimes I wake up and it's not a good day. But then I look around me and I see what I do have. And then... Parang gusto ko suntukin ng sarili ko for waking up in a weird mood. And I look at what I have and I'm so happy.